Hello students, we have already discussed the topic direct and indirect speech, and in the previous videos we have discussed about the change of pronouns and possessive adjectives. We have discussed about the change of the tenses. Today we are going to discuss about the words expressing nearness of time or place are changed to words expressing distance in the reported speech. So when you are changing from direct to indirect, when you are writing the answer in the reported speech form, particularly the words expressing nearness of time, place, they are changed to words showing distance. Here is the list of the words that you have to keep in mind. You have to memorize it. You have to memorize these words, because these words, like now, becomes then. So then is a word which is being changed in the reported speech. Now is being changed to then, because then is actually expressing the distance. It's a word that shows the distance. So now becomes then, this becomes that, here becomes they, hence becomes thence, hither becomes thither, thus becomes so, ago becomes before, come becomes go, today, that day, yesterday, the previous day, tonight, that night, last night, the previous night. So this is the list of the words which, when you are changing, which you have to memorize, and you have to use these words when you are changing from direct to indirect, the words, so you have to keep in mind, the words expressing nearness of time, they are changed to words expressing distance. They are changed to words expressing distance in the reported speech. Okay, now for example, suppose if I say that I am very busy now, he said, I am very busy now. If this is the example, so how will it be changed? It will be changed to, he said that he was very busy then. For example, he said, I am very busy now. This is the sentence in the direct form. When you change it into the reported form, reported speech form or indirect speech form, it becomes, he said that he, you have already learned previously that pronoun is being changed from first person, it will change to he. Am, which is in the present tense, will change to was. This we have already learned earlier. Today what we are going to emphasize is on this word now. As I told you, as per the list, I told you now becomes there. So when you are changing it into reported speech, it becomes that he was very busy then. Okay, this is how you will change the sentence. You will change the sentence from direct to indirect, and particularly the word expressing nearness will be changed to the word expressing distance. Okay, now let's take up the next. I've written on the blackboard that if you are having assertive sentences, you are having assertive sentences and you have to change it into indirect form, then what will you do? You will use the conjunction. This that is the conjunction that you will use to use in the sentence to join the sentence in the reported speech form. Then if you are having imperative sentences like command, proposal, prohibition, entreaty, then the reporting verb will be, you will use your command, order, bid, tell, if it is a command. If it is a proposal, you will use the word propose, you will use the word suggest. If it is a prohibition, you will use the word forbid. If it is a entry, you will use the word entreat. Entity, you will use the word entry, pray, beg. Okay, so these are the words that you have to keep in mind. These are the reporting verbs that you have to keep in mind in case if you are having imperative sentences expressing command, proposal, prohibition, entity. Suppose if you are having exclamatory sentences. Exclamatory sentences, then what will happen? The reporting verbs, they are changed to exclaim. Now, if it is a sentence dealing with joy, you will write exclaimed with joy. If it is a sentence expressing sorrow, you will write exclaimed with sorrow. So, these are the words that you have to keep in mind. Exclaim, cry out, wish, pray, confess. But you have to keep in mind the tense of the word, of the reporting verb that is being used in the sentence. Then in case if you are having the interrogative sentences, I have already discussed in the previous video. In the previous video, I have already discussed if it is a sentence, if you have to change the interrogative sentence into the reported speech form, then you will use the words asked, interrogative. The reporting verbs will be changed in this way. Interrogated, inquired. Okay, so these are the words, these are the words that you will use in the reported speech form if the sentence is an interrogative sentence. Then I have also told you that he said, have you, for example, he said, direct to indirect.